Hello everyone, this is David from goldstartool.com and I'm going to go quickly over a Juki DDL-9000C. This is, there is different 9000C, this is DDL-9000C SMS BAK154-AA. This is not the full function, even though it's the direct drive machine made by Juki Smart Solution. We're gonna go ahead and install the machine, but before we installing, we had to do the table. Quick K-legs, same as other videos that we have. There are four holes for the top to the bottom that the computer gets in there. Now, this is the computer, and when you get the wires, bunch of wires will go here. So when you open this from the back, now it's locked right here. There's four screws to fasten this one. This is the pedal connectors right here. That this one goes to the pedal when we install it. Pretty much the same as any regular table. This hole right here is for putting the cables through, and pretty much it's done. So this one comes in one piece, and usually what we do is we got also, this is usually separated, but what we do is before we send this out, we put them together. If you want it unassembled, we even put this on and off switch with this one, with the computer. We'll come back, we're gonna open up this box and we're gonna show you how installation works. And here a beautiful dryer from NewTek. Okay, so this is the oil pan, which there won't be any oil in there. This is just a pan here. So the oil from the machine, they call dry, semi-dry sewing machine. You have the this is instruction for the knee lifter. This is, you get the oil, the oiler, the thread stand right here, screws, drivers and bobbins and some needles, ball joint, knee pad, knee lifter pad, but you don't even need it because this is an automatic knee lifter. And this is the sewing machine cover and DDL-9000C for the use of the machine, how to use the machine and all that. So this is it. We have put on the cushion in the back, also in the front. This is the pan, and we'll come back, and this is very easy. You just could just put it in and out, like in, and you could put, there is nails in there, in the back, and you just drop this in. By the way, this is for DDL-9000C SMS. Thank you, we'll come back. So here we're just dropping sewing machine right in here. Just make sure, excuse the noise in the background, busy afternoon. That's it. Oh, by the way, this is a pin for the headrest. So if you wanna bring back the head, you could rest. So here it is. See? Beautiful table.